Budget proposed is increased 1.62% or $4,685. $160 under data processing for the vision software maintenance package. And the other $4,525 is based on the merit raises from this past year. No other line items have changed. Everything's the same.
Any questions for Ed?
I would move that we approve the budget as presented.
Second.
All in favor? You don't need to get a chance to harass you, Ed.
Thank you.